was narrated from Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, that the virgin girl came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and told him that her father arranged a marriage that she did not like, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave her the choice. For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.